Rock School is an organisation set up to give kids the opportunity between 11 and 16 to live out their dreams of being a rock star, basically.
I'm Will, I play guitar and sing.
I'm Ryan, I play just the drums.
I'm Harry, I play guitar and sing.
I'm Brandon, I play the bass.
I'm Josh and I play guitar.
I'm Phil, I play guitar and don't sing.
And we rock!
Yeah.
Actually, they get the chance to meet other musicians of the same age. They get the opportunity to write songs, play their favourite songs, do some jamming, a bit of recording in the professional studio that's set up here, and then they get to do the live gig at the end of the week.
It's just brilliant. I love it. But when we got here, I just knew that it'd be good anyway. I just really like it here.
Well, I think it's really good because you can just play music and have fun.
We asked someone, one of my dad's friends, and his son's been to it, and he's told us the website, and you just fill in your details and then you're ready to go.
The course runs for 5 days, Monday to Friday, during the school holidays. It runs from 10 in the morning till 4 each day. During the early stages of the week, we break the group down into three or four bands. Each is allocated a tutor, who's an experienced professional, who's been a professional musician for many years. And they'll, first of all, work on songs by bands that the kids are really, really into, their idols, and work on covers. Then as the week moves on, we get into songwriting. That's an opportunity for everyone to get involved, from chords to lyrics to song structure to dynamics to every aspect involved in the songwriting process. At the end of the week, they have a recording session in a professional recording environment where they get to record both the covers that they've worked up and their original pieces. And all of this process leads up to culminate in a final grand finale showcase, which is at a top national venue, which takes place the weekend after the course has happened, so all friends and family and teachers and mums and dads can come along and see what the kids have been up to all week.
They can be absolutely understanding. If you're playing 2 weeks, whether you're playing 5 years, you just come along, get involved. Actually, what we like is showing other kids how to get involved in other instruments. So you might be a drummer that fancies singing, brilliant, come and play the drums, come and have a go at singing. We kind of encourage everyone to sort of just get involved in everything.
I'd like to learn drums and bass guitar, because it's just something else to do. It sounds fun, like on drums just bashing stuff.
At the end of the week, you receive a CD, which has got recordings of all the material you've been working on during the week. You get a certificate to say you've been on the Rock School course, and then you get to play the live show, which is recorded and photographed at the end.
At the minute, we will be kind of like getting ready for the gig that we're doing. There'll be sound tests, a few practices maybe, and then we'll be doing the gig and people start arriving and stuff, so.
I'm looking forward most to the gig at the end of the week because all my family will be there, well, most of them, and I'll just have fun and rock out.
It's really good on stage because you get like really excited and stuff because everyone's cheering for you and stuff.
If I hadn't have come to rock school this half term, I'd be doing like watching telly all day and going on really long, boring walks with my parents.
If I were at home, I'd just be like playing on my PlayStation and on computer, so it gives me a chance to do other stuff.
Are you all having a good night so far?
I think the best bit for me was like meeting new people and learning new drum beats, because I kind of came here, well, I liked it the last time, and trying to improve my skills. And if we're going to start a band, then I thought we might have some experience in this as well.
And my parents said it's probably the best money they've ever spent on me as well, so it was a really nice activity to do over the holidays, and I'll definitely be coming back.
Parents think it's a fantastic way of their children doing something really creative in their half term. It gets them in a good, safe environment, but really being creative and doing something that's positive with their time. We've had schools who financed some of their pupils from the actual school's funds to come on the course because they see how positive it can be for the young people who are involved.
You know, the overall experience you kind of can't put into words. It's, for me, it's seeing that kid coming in on a Monday with no confidence and a bit quiet, and at the end of the day seeing them on the stage. They also come away with things like a CD of the recordings from the week, a certificate, and you know, just the experience.
So it doesn't matter if you've never picked up a guitar in your life, you've never picked up a pair of drumsticks, You'll be involved in all of the process and you'll be playing that show at the end of the week.
Just come by yourself or come with your mates. I guarantee if you come by yourself, you will leave with mates.
Rock School is a week of jamming, recording and gigging for anyone. Between 11 and 16, you'll have an amazing time.